What? How? How in the heck I get back to silver? What did I do? Did I get to do what? What? I did everything I was supposed to do as support. Why the heck? That doesn't even make me want to play rank anymore. Like, that's ridiculous. There's no excuse in the world, but people, somebody give me in the comment section, I'm gonna listen to. At this point, like, this game, at my mindset right now, I do that work and sweating to keep my team alive, to attack, get the objective, and I get back to silver. What the heck does that even... I mean, honestly, to be real with you, I can't tell the difference, but still, I play competitive to move up. What the heck did I do to get back down? I didn't lose 15. I won way more than I lost. Like, what the heck? Oh, wait, no! They look huge from this angle. Goodness gracious.
Surrender.
Where'd she go? Oh. Should be it. Victory. I almost forgot what map this was. Somebody's, I don't know where that leads. Why is they not moving? Dang, how close do we gotta be? Dang, he just wasted that Mora. Goodness gracious. Left the game? Oh, I don't even like it when that's on the opposite team. It's like it's ranked, bro. This is gold. What is it? We had gold rank, and this is what gold play. They still quit? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. quitting in rank? I don't understand. Even in high... That was a big mistake of all people to revive. I'm waiting for my teammates. Oh wait, they're put. Oh dang it! All right, hold up. I was trying to be playing smart. I'm learning not to just push all the time as I was waiting, but then I even registered in my head that they could just push forward. But dude quit the game. Like, I don't, even on opposite teams, that's just... No, 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 no. There we go. I hear footsteps. I don't know where it's coming from. Oh. Oops, wrong button. Come on, Mora, careful. Step right up. That's unfortunate, though. It actually was a good team. They was pushing us a little bit there, and if they had another player, not saying they would have won, but I'm just saying it would have been competitive. Play of the game. How in rank though you quit? Gold tier? Gold rank, are you quitting, bro? Surrender to my will. Yeah.
strength from nature. My ultimate is ready.
The payload moves towards our desired outcome.
Somebody's behind us. I got shot from behind from somewhere. I thought that was our enemy. I forgot we have a man on our team, not them.
Let the kitsune guide you.
Just in case. Healing is gonna be my first objective.
3, 2, 1.
We can keep these people alive. Where's the other healer? Alright, Mora and Mei down there. Get out of their line of fire. This is one thing I do like better than more is the fact that there's no meter of healing, which I never understood that from. No, Mora, stay down. I got him. Stay with Mei. All right, back up. Where Bastion go? I didn't get mercy in that. Thank you. I'll get them the nice damage, you finish him up. Might as well have used it, because I'm going to get it again soon anyway. Get back, Orisa! Ah, mister. What that Mercy was doing? Wait, where you going? Where you going? Back up, Arisa. Get down to the ground. No! I didn't even know she was gonna use her all. That was perfect timing. Wait, what the? Oh. Where'd he go? Y'all too close. There we go. Where's my team? Oh my goodness. I'm like, I can't keep up with these guys, bro. They're everywhere but the objective. See? That's why you gotta do the objective. I don't know why they was going up corners and stuff. I'm literally moving the objective. Our tank, bro. Oh my goodness. I know it's Doomfist, but my goodness, bro. I'm just gonna move it. What do you think I just did, bro?
I offer something more.
Get on the come on, Reaper.
I offer something more.
Yeah, we've got to hold him tight. Come on, Bastion. If you know your health is low, don't go so far out. Where's our tank? I don't know where our tank is, bro. Why did my ball not finish him off? Oh, man. I'm not even gonna focus on attack. I'm just gonna heal, heal, and heal again. Oh, my seat! I want to go behind them, but I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to risk me dying. There we go. Victory. That Reaper was doing his thing.
Die, die, die.
Even with the mistake, we still won. I think they lost the same way. Weren't they off the objective or something? Because I saw enemies there. I'm so glad we didn't lose to that mistake. Thank God we pushed it far enough to where they had to get a long way to get to the objective. Thank God, because imagine if we did that in the beginning. They would have got it. But literally, I had to sit there and hide on the objective most of the time. The one time I get away from the objective in that like a serious situation, we lose it. So I'm going to take that on me. Maybe they was used to me doing it, but I'm trying to support my team, but I should have supported on the objective after I literally just said this is about the objective. So I'm going to take that on the chin. But it's funny, I think they lost the same way. And we was holding them for a while, too, so that was always good.
What was that?
Oh.
Receive my aid. Fate is in my grasp. Pain is in my grasp. How should you?
Time for the reckoning!
You will be renewed.
Yeah.
At least I used it to heal him. Who left? What the?
Reckless disregard for life and limb.
Oh, at least they got someone. That made no sense why they quit. It's not choke yet. 20 seconds is like an eternity in this game. I don't understand why that person quit. Was it the same person? Did they like disconnect or something? What? How? How in the heck I get back to silver? What did I do? Did I get to do what? What? I did everything I was supposed to do as support. Why the heck? That doesn't even make me want to play rank anymore. Like, that's ridiculous. There's no excuse in the world, but people, somebody give me in the comment section, I'm going to listen to at this point. Like, this game, at my mindset right now, I do that work and sweating to keep my team alive, to attack, get the objective, and I get back to silver. What the heck does that even... I mean, honestly, to be real with you, I can't tell the difference, but still, I play competitive to move up. What the heck did I do to get back down? I didn't lose 15. I won way more than I lost. Like, what the heck? What? As hard as it's going to be, I'm going to put my listening ears on. What in the world did I do? And for those who have a legit answer, I'll respond to. You know, because, you know, some be trolling. You're just not good enough, even though my stats show it. It is. My stats, I'll be best support in the whole game, 90% of my games. I'm the best support player. That's why I show the stats. I have to do the objective. I'll be doing, sometimes I'll be having more kills than the DPS doing tank. You know, and it's like, what? That, they put me back to silver one? Nah, bro. That's insulting. That's insulting, bro. Like, why would I want to play ranked? Like, I don't, like, that's why would I want to play ranked?